Mister!
Yes.
You need to wearing a mask.
Why?
Because this time has been affected of the coronavirus.
Is it so dangerous?
Yes.
Can kill me?
Yes.
How dangerous is it?
Can kill everyone.
Oh my god, but I don't have any mask.
Oh, I have some. It's free for you.
Is it for me?
Yes.
Thank you. Oh, thank you so much.
Yes.
Oh, by the way, what's your name?
My name is Juanis Felix Bintang.
Oh, Juan. So yes. Where is your school?
My school is various Europe.
Oh, what grade are you now?
My grade is the 5th.
Oh, you 5th grade student.
Yes.
Okay. So, how the virus can change your life?
I cannot go anywhere, just stay at home, maybe cannot play outside.
Yes. Oh, really?
Yes.
So what happened before the virus?
Before the virus, I can go anywhere. I can play outside, I can shopping, yes.
Oh, really good. But now you can do all of that?
Yes. Yes, I cannot.
Oh. So how we protect ourselves from the coronavirus?
You need to social distancing from the people and don't touch anything. Use a mask if you go outside. You need to take a bath and you need to use antiseptic.
Okay, so we just stay at home. Is it too boring? What should we do at home?
Maybe you can play in the house. Maybe some watching, yes.
Okay, yes. That's we need to do at home. Mm-hmm. Don't go anywhere.
Yes.
So, Juan, do you have any something you want to say to your friend or your family here?
Yes, everyone, you need to stay at home. Don't go anywhere. You need to social distancing, take a bath, and you need to use social distancing and drink a vitamin. Okay.